In this video, we will cover how to set up the application rate table for real-time variable rate control of any product when using the Ag Leader OptRx crop sensor on the InCommand 1200 display. The OptRx crop sensor has built-in settings for nitrogen application, but it is also ideal to use for on-the-go variable rate application of other products, such as fertilizers, pesticides, defoliants, growth regulators, or other agrochemicals. A custom application rate table is needed to define the applied rate for different crop health ranges. Ag Leader recommends working with an agronomist or certified crop advisor to determine the appropriate vegetative index ranges and prescribed application rates for each defined range. The user is responsible for correctly setting up the rate table and should understand that improper application can lead to yield loss, increased application costs, and damage to the environment. After consulting your advisor, setting up the application rate table is easy. To begin, tap the application app. Then, select the application configuration with at least two OptRx sensors and tap the wrench next to the drop-down for the configuration setup window. Tap the crop sensor button at the bottom for the OptRx settings. Check Use Application Rate Table, then tap the back arrow to return to the configuration settings, and tap the back arrow to return to the configuration selection window. With the configuration selected, tap Next. Select the season, grower, farm, field, and tap Next. Select the product you want to apply, and tap Next. If using a tank mix, you will have to define the amount of each ingredient. Once the amounts are defined, tap Next. Select the controlling product. For this example, we will use the total herbicide mix as the controlling product. Tap the green check. On the mapping screen, look at the bottom of the screen. If you don't see the OptRx settings, tap Liquid in the left corner to toggle to the OptRx settings. With the OptRx settings visible, tap the Rate Table button and it will open the Crop Sensor Rate Table window. The application rate table can have a minimum of 2 up to a maximum of 16 ranges. To adjust the number of application ranges, use the up and down arrows to add or remove a range. Then, use the VI type dropdown to select the vegetative index value to reference. NDVI is most commonly used for early stage crop growth, and NDRE is more useful once the canopy has closed and the crop reaches mid to late stage growth. We can then tap on the values in the table to edit the upper and lower bounds of VI values, and then enter in the rate in units of the product that will be applied. In this case, it will be gallons per acre. Tap the green check to return to the mapping screen. Unlike with nitrogen application, we do not need to create a virtual reference strip. Once the application rate table is set up and ready for OptRx to reference, you are ready to roll. Now you will be able to set up the application rate table for any product when using the OptRx crop sensor for on-the-go variable rate application. If you'd like to learn more about OptRx crop sensors, please reference the InCommand feature user guide for OptRx. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from AgLeader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.